You've probably heard about case management. Hospitals, health plans, doctor's offices, and community organizations rely on case management to help patients and clients get the healthcare services they need. Who does this important work? Case managers. They're the hub of the wheel that helps clients get the care they need. Case managers are thinkers and doers with a heart for patients and their caregivers. The Commission for Case Manager Certification helps prepare professional case managers for this challenging, dynamic role. We validate knowledge and skills. We sponsor research to assess and confirm the capabilities needed for competent case management practice. We maintain and enforce the Code of Professional Conduct for case managers, and we require board-certified case managers to enhance their professional development through continuing education. We are committed to workforce development. Case managers can demonstrate their knowledge and skills by earning the Commission's Certified Case Manager credential. The Commission's CCM is the only case manager credential that relies on a research-based certification exam and stringent requirements for education and experience. Becoming board certified requires a rigorous process that includes validation of education, experience in case management, working directly with patients, and taking a challenging research-based exam. The CCM exam itself is informed by the Commission's Role and Function Study. Thousands of case managers are surveyed to determine the core knowledge and skills required for today's case management practice. The study keeps the CCM exam current, valid, up to date, so consumers and employers know board-certified case managers have mastered what they need for competent, effective practice. But the Commission is more than a credentialing body. It's a community of case managers who agree to follow the Code of Professional Conduct for case managers. The Code assures a patient's best interests are ahead of all others. It includes ethical principles and rules for case managers around common questions like privacy and objectivity. Board-certified case managers also commit to their professional development. Every 5 years, they earn at least 80 Commission-approved continuing education credits. The Commission supports case manager continuing education through the Case Management Body of Knowledge online learning resource, certification workshops, the CM Learning Network with its webinars, issue briefs, and annual New World Symposium, PACE pre-approved continuing education courses and online course directory, and an online journal. Healthcare today needs many more qualified and ready case managers to support care coordination, care transitions, and other important tasks more than ever before. Do you want to learn more about how you can help the Commission build a highly qualified case management workforce? Partner with us. Contact us today.